Okay. I was supposed to stream yesterday evening, but I slept pretty much like 20 hours or something, which was pretty crazy. Let's see how my jump mashing is. Okay. Wow, I was really close to dying there, but that was a good fight. 3.9, ooh. Ooh. Big bottle of coke is blocking my view. I can barely see the timer. After old bot, if I remember, I'll move it after the old bot. Ah, craps. Okay, now I moved it. Didn't really need to wait until the next boss. That was weird, I almost jumped into the shot from the eye guy. Yeah. better. That's better. I'm satisfied. Can't complain about that. Bum 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 means not. Dun 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 dun. Ah, that was what? That was what? Whoa! Oh my god! Oh. That might have been the sketchiest I've ever done that room. With a bit of luck, but I lost so much time, so I wouldn't feel too bad dying there. Let's press on. Ah, crap. I had a really good old split though, so I think the pace got from very good to pretty good. So I don't know if it was obvious, but I wanted to go at first, but I hesitated. Which might have been a good idea. Oh, okay. I entered 9. Than I would wish. Shouldn't have done that. That could have killed me. I very consistently am able to kill that guy before he shoots, before he has time to shoot again, which is nice. pretty good stage. I wish I had time to kill him when he was yellow. I think if I had slightly better mash, I could have done that and be closer to the exit. I'm satisfied with the split though, so it's cool.
I like this run.
Flooded temple time. I keep on forgetting what it's called. Underwater temple, spider, flooded, water, bubbly, wet house. A bit late, but it's not super strict timing. Wow. That's not good though. I lost time because of that. Because if I destroy the ball that quick, I don't really know what to do. I guess maybe I should learn some strat if I do that. That's an idea. Sweet. The one at the bottom is the hardest for me. Was 9. Oh, the ballroom was one factor for sure. Beginning to find the rhythm of killing the frog. You can't really mash as soon as you enter the room. You have to wait a little bit. Chillings. Ah, that was horrible. Okay. Dude, I did the same dodge again. Wow.
Okay.
Ah, well. I'm satisfied. I was like one or two shots away from the quick kill. I'll get better at it though.
No worries, no worries.
Oh, what? Weird stuff. Weird stuff. I was thinking about other stuff there briefly, which was a bad idea, because you never know, I might go to the wrong place again. Oh. I was afraid of saying it because of the jinx factor, but whatever. This is actually my first attempt. Last time I streamed, getting to Seth was my second attempt.
Pretty crazy, yo.
But yeah. But I really believe in the first runs the charm, kind of thing. I'll probably lose time after turrets though, because I usually do. We'll see if I'm even ahead the 20 seconds after that, because I'm pretty sure it's like exactly 20 seconds now or something. Something like it. Oh dang. Suddenly chat. I'll read it later. Like after the run. Oh, what? I didn't have time to shoot, huh? No. Fuck. Should've just went for faster.
That was horrible.
And there was a long ways off to reset the room too. Only that was probably like 3 seconds. Whoa. Come on, man. Don't look at chat when it's crucial. Oh, oh, I jumped kind of late. Okay. Yeah, I know, guys. I need to focus more about the game. Probably the reason why this is going pretty well, has been going pretty well. Not a good fight. Yeah, I agree with it, ass. Yeah. Ah! I nudged the platform. Can't believe I'm alive. Could have matched more, you know. That was close. Horrible. Ah, okay. A bit too fast, maybe. That's why I sketched up. I died by that spike one time. the luck. Finally a good angel fight. Every unfair angel fight has been terrible so far, except this one.
Yeah, that's right, Sivak. Give me the glitch.
I don't think I should jump into the water because it's like the water resets the falling speed anyways. So it's pretty pointless. Can you imagine if that one of those things killed me there? Yeah. I guess I forgot where I triggered that guy. Chicken out on here. I'm gonna do like I usually do. Thank you. and I'm out. Let's do an ESA and screw that room up. Don't think so. Oh, that was a high jump. No count on food. Witty B. If he gives me the horizontal going orbs, I'm gonna freak out. I'm alive. That's all that matters. Oh, that was such a bad set fight, but you know what? I was scared shitless during that. I'm like, that didn't, when he did the pattern that killed me last time, I didn't even have time to shoot. I did at the end, but oh, that was scary. It's not over yet though. See what the time's gonna be. I have no idea. But just don't do anything stupid and like make me lose time because I split or something. I'm just gonna complete it and then I'm gonna split. And if the split is like 1 second later, that's like whatever. Close to sub 38. Ah! Yes! Maybe I should like, I stream one run, and then I like, I don't know, take a 3-hour break, and then I try again or something, I don't know. But you know what? I know you will be back, Rich. And I'm really excited for that. Because that Super Mech RNG was crazy. He didn't even give me rockets once, and the lasers from the ceiling, whatever we should call it, that was like twice or three times, I guess, something like that. But except for that, I didn't even have like one good boss fight, and I screwed up a lot during the stages. So I think we will probably bring the game to like sub 37 even. But after that, I don't know. But you know, I don't know.